game and I'm still the same and I never change just to get a deal, but I'm ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing, yeah, you know I done it, that is no discussion, bitch.
Hey, what's up guys, Henry the Blazing here, and as you can see in front of you today, we've got a card a lot of people have not only been using, but have been talking about recently from the new cards that we've gotten, that being this 89 overall Ruby Throwback Elite Thon Maker. I've heard a lot of good things about this card, I've seen him on a lot of lineups, so today we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna try him out. So let's dive into the stats, and then we'll go ahead and hop into a game, guys. So as you can see, 88 offensive overall, 83 defensive, 7'1", 221 pounds, pretty light, but yes, we're gonna be keeping him at center. I know a lot of people are gonna be running him at point guard and stuff like that, but we're not about that. Either way though, let's dive into the stats and let's see what this card's looking like. So 84 driving layup, not bad for a big man at all. Got some post game right there, maybe we'll try out that fadeaway. He's got an 85 open mid-range, which is nice. 86 open three, which is also really nice. 84 free throw, driving and contact dunk is all right, not great. He's got 83 ball control, but apparently with a shoe or with the right coach, he's gonna be able to speed boost, so that's disgusting. I believe he is the only speed boosting 7 foot big man in the game, or even in recent 2k history. I can't think of another speed boosting big man other than Porzingis in like 2k17 or 16. He was able to speed boost and it literally made no sense. But he's got an 87 block, 85 shot contest, which is really nice, 38 steal, which is kind of rough. His rebounding is okay, so we might have to move him out of center depending on how he's playing. 84 speed and 82 acceleration is really good though. Decent vertical, terrible strength, so we're not posting anyone up. Great hustle, tough lateral quickness, and overall his defense is subpar. It's nothing amazing. Again, it's only an 83 overall, but top to bottom, this card's looking like he's gonna be a big cheese ball because he's got decent speed, he can speed boost, he's got the right open three, and I heard he's got a pretty good jump shot animation. But we'll be keeping him at center for now just to see how he plays. Maybe we'll move him around throughout the game, but for now we'll be starting him off at center. But diving into the badges here, he's got one Hall of Fame badge as a Ruby, and that's Hall of Fame one man fast break. So if he gets the rebound, he can take that ball coast to coast like a demigod. Also comes with pick and popper, flashy passer, which doesn't really make sense, hustle rebounder, as well as corner specialist. So no catch and shoot, no limitless, nothing crazy for this card. But Thon Maker, you just might be a glitch. If you're on everybody's lineup, there's a reason for it. So without further ado guys, let's hop into a game and let's see if Thon Maker really is the shot maker that everybody talks about. Let's get into it. All right, our matchup for today is looking like, wow, of course we're gonna match up against Pink Diamond Yao Ming when I need to debut my centers every time. He's also got Blake, Scottie Pippen, Brandon Roy, and James Harden. Thon Maker, let's do the dance while wearing pants. Let's get it, boys. All right, boys, here we go. Jump ball, 7-1 Maker getting the jump ball right away, and he looks like he's AFK, so go right to Thon and get a nice easy dunk to start the game. Good defense, good defense. Oh, inside to Blake. Oh, we don't manage to get the block right there. But get down the court right away, Thon. Don't worry, boy. I see you. Run to the left. Oh, we're open. I'm pulling. Oh, that's a nice jumper, Green Bean. Good defense. This guy runs a lot of pick and roll, so you just kind of got to be ready for it as he throws it up to Yao Ming. He's failing, though. Let's go right to Durant. Durant to Thon all the way. Drawing the foul. We're not dunking on him, but hey, I'll take the free throws. One thing I will say I'm noticing off the bat about this Thon Maker is that he is fast. At least running down the court without the ball, he is fast as hell. This guy is really shaking the screen like that. All right, fine. You want to play this game? Let me make the second free throw. In your face. Let's show off that Thon Maker ball control, man. Look at that. Yo, a speed boosting 7'1" player. This is just wild. Going for the layup and we're finishing it. Where are we going? Go right to J.R. Smith. J.R. Smith to Thon all the way in transition. Drawing a foul again. All right, so his draw foul game seems to be pretty good right now. I'd like to see some dunks in transition and them being and ones, but you know what? This will work for now. But right now, Thon is off to a pretty good start. Only one rebound, but he's getting his buckets. All right, Thon Maker's got his takeover, and as you guys can see, it's a slashing takeover. Haven't really had the chance to use it because all this guy is doing is milking the clock. Good defense there by J.R. Unfortunately, we are not getting the rebound. Shoot it. Clamp up, clamp up. Call as many screens as you want. They are just not going to work. Try something else. Try something else. Try something else. Try something else. Here we go. There's another screen once again, and he's going to shoot off it this time. It's not going down, and unfortunately, our takeover is run out there. Why would you go for the rebound, Durant? What is you doing? Let's go right to Baylor. Nice little pick and pop here with Thon. I just realized he has Yao Ming on me. This should be easy. Hit that screen, my guy. Catch and shoot, not a green, but it's a bucket. That jumper is so easy, man. Nice steal right there for Thon. We got 16 seconds to go, Durant. I see you, but I'm going all the way to the rim. Nope, he's gonna foul us. That's 16 fouls in a quarter, and all we've been getting is free throws, man. I'm tired of showing you guys the free throws, so if he fouls us one more time, I'm just not gonna show it. All right, start of the second quarter. This dude has been a reach god. It's been a bit annoying, but Thon cut to the basket. Easy dunk right there and get us started. Let's get a nice little ISO here for Thon Maker, man. Size him up and drive through. Snatch back. Oh, that's an easy three. Give it to me. I released that a little early, but it don't matter. Let's go right to a running Thon. Thon out there. Go to JR. Easy three in transition. You got to hit that. Thank you. This guy is reaching a lot, and I'm trying to avoid him fouling me, so I got to move the ball around. Let's go right to Baylor. Let's see. Pick and pop right here with Thon Maker and Baylor. Come here and hit this screen real quick. Thank you. All the way to the rim, and that's an easy dunk. Your defense is terrible. Get that rebound, Blake. There we go. All right, let's run up the court before he reaches. Right to Durant. Durant, right to Thon. Pump fake. Are you jumping? No, we're slashing right through. Nice dunk by Thon Maker. Nice rebound there by Blake. Let's push it up the court. Ooh, right to JR. You want a three, Henny God? Psych, let's go to easy Baylor there. Easy mid-range, easy money. That's too much easies right there. That's a steal. Thank you. There we go. That was a bad pass, and no one really reacted on it. Let's go right to the Henny God. Pump fake to Blake. Blake to Thon. Pump fake. Out to Baylor. Easy three. Green B. All right, 2 minutes to go. We are on a run this quarter. It looks like his pick and roll isn't working anymore. Blake with a nice reach. Oh, we taking this one all the way, baby. Come here. Oh. Get Thon cutting to the basket. Easy pass inside. Oh my god, he goes for the layup, but thank god he scores. We got our slashing takeover. Let's please score with it this time. All right, 36 seconds to go here. Thon's got the takeover. Slash right through. Snatch back. Are you gonna give me the three? All right, well, I'm slashing through with my takeover all the way. Nice bucket. All right, 15 seconds to go. Go to Baylor. Right to Thon. Thon, blow by. Get right in the post. Ooh, out to JR. Easy three right there. Green bean. All right, guys, start of the second half. He's already calling a screen before he inbounds the ball. How do you even do that? Either way, we're clapping right there with J.R. Smith, and he still scores the layup. But you know what? I can play this game. You want to play like this? I'm going to go right to Baylor, to Durant. Easy three, green bean. Let's go right to Baylor. Baylor to Blake. Blake all the way. You can play this full court press all you want. It's not going to work, though. Who's on Thon Maker? It's looking like it's Yao Ming, so yeah, we gotta hit you with that pick and roll right back. You like to play the pick and roll game, don't you? Wide open, pump fake, you're jumping. Oh, to JR, easy three, bang! Thon has Harden on him, and he's really playing physical defense like that. Well, we're going to a pick and fade. You like the pick and roll game, right? He's open, catch and shoot, bang! Yeah, that jumper is nice. Once you give him gold catch and shoot and limitless range or posterizer, this card will really be something. Where's my boy Thon? Boom. Pump fake. Slash to the right. All the way. Hey, nice dunk. Give me that steal. Nice defense, Thon. Oh, we baited the hell out of that. And he really got it back like that. Go ahead. Go back into your stupid pick and roll offense because that's all you know how to run. Wait, he's going to go ahead and call another screen because one screen isn't enough. Go ahead. Call as many screens as you need. Either way, I'm clamping you this possession. That's end of story. Here's the third screen. I'm ready for all of it. Steph Curry playing defense. Look at Steph Curry getting blocks and he gets an and one. Wow. Well, at least that almost worked out. Let's go into a pick and fade here with Thon Maker. Hit that screen. Easy pick and pop to the corner. Nice three for AD. Bang. Yo, Thon Maker's moving the ball around too. This guy is going to be a reach god, so be careful of that, Thon. Slash right through. Oh, yeah, we gone. I don't know what you're doing there. We're drawing the foul. And one by Thon Maker. Let's get a nice little free throw right here. You can keep reaching as much as you want, but as you can see, it's not working out for you. Convert that, baby. All right, guys, fourth quarter time. You know the freaking pick and rolls aren't going to stop, so we just got to watch out for them right there. He hits us with a mean screen, man. You got to be ready for those ones. Great defense there, though. If he scores, I'll be mad. Push the pace up to LeBron, to AD. Catch and shoot. Oh, he's moving a little bit. It doesn't matter. Let's go. Good defense. Good defense. Good defense there by Kobe. God damn. To Thon, to LeBron. LeBron all the way. Psych, I'm passing it out. Pump fake. Slash right through. Stepping back. Oh, I tried to step back, but he's pulling up for the midi and scoring. Fake it to JR here. Actually go to Blake and then get Thon cutting. Easy pass, pump fake, out to JR. Easy three, JR, bang! And just like that, guys, we got a ball game on our hands. The full court press, it's not gonna work. Yeah, you gotta run faster than Yao Ming next time, Thon. All the way, nice dunk, thank you. And just like that, guys, we are down 1 point. Let's go right to Baylor. Baylor to JR. JR, start running to the rim. And Thon, get open somewhere. There you go. Pump fake. He's jumping all the way. That's an easy layup. Oh, my God. I thought we were going to get blocked. 28 seconds to go here, man. We need a stop. But you know he's not going to stop with those pick and roll. So just be ready for all that, Baylor. I'm going to need you to play great defense. There we go. Keep clamping. Keep calling those pick and rolls. I'm ready for every single one of those. Thon, you got to play defense, man. Oh, 8 seconds to go. I don't know how we're going to win this. Psych, I'm a god. Go right to JR. JR, blow by to Thon. Thon, run to the basket. Hop, pump fake. Oh, we're going up. Red green bean. 2 seconds to go. There we go. All right, I feel like he's going for an... Oh, no. Get there, JR. From half court. If he hits that, he deserves to win. Oh, my goodness. Thank you, God. Just like that, we managed to walk away with a win, man. We played that game so much sloppier than we needed to. But luckily, we walk away with a dub. Thon Maker, he was hooping. Not really rebounding. Getting assaulted by Yao Ming, Drummond, and freaking what's-his-face, Greg Oden on the rebounds. But nonetheless, this Thon Maker is a Ruby card after all. Let's go ahead. Let's check out the box score. And let's see how our boy did. All right, after clocking in 20 minutes, Thon the Shot Maker gave us 38 points, only 2 rebounds though, which was super disappointing compared to the rest of the team. Blake alone had 5, and everyone was just kind of rebounding, I guess. He did have 6 assists, 2 steals, which is surprisingly for a 38 steal, 1 block, only 3 turnovers, 15 for 23 from the field was very nice, 3 for 4 from 3 was very, very nice, and also 5 for 7 from the free throw line. Overall, man, this Thon Maker really does not play like he is a Ruby at all. The card plays amazing. Now, would I recommend putting him at center? Probably not. This is a card most people are probably going to be running at point guard, but if you are going to try to play fair with this card, you most likely want to be keeping him at power forward. The ability to speed boost, run down the court super fast is always good regardless of any position, man. The only thing you really got to watch out for is that 68 lateral quickness depending on what position you put him at, because if I see him at point guard, I am going to be exploiting the living life out of that, man. But overall, I did really like this Thon Maker. Again, you guys are probably gonna go ahead and pick it up for a card that's only going for like what, 1k. He is definitely worth the cop, guys. You're gonna enjoy him a ton. Great release, great animations, can dribble. I didn't really get to test out his dribbling too much just because I really wanted to drive and shoot on the guy, but I did have a ton of fun with the Thon Maker. Got tired a little quick because probably needs tireless scorer, but the badges I would recommend you give to him are definitely catch and shoot. I don't know about posterizer. He does have the slash and takeover, so it might be a nice thing to add, and definitely tireless scorer on any player you have on your team, because it's just a nice bonus. But this is going to be the end of the video, guys. If you did enjoy the video, don't forget to leave the like. And for you new viewers, you know you got to hit that subscribe button and join the Blazing Nation. I want to thank you guys for watching. I hope you all have an awesome day, and take care.